In order to write about life, first you must live it.